Hey y'all, it's TBC. So, I'm playing this grid 2.
Same thing. Clubs in the US.
You have to get at least in this one, you have to get in the top 3 to actually get enough stuff. And that was just a trick. But they're all flashbacks. Go reset your car. So you know like, what to do next time. It's only like the third level. Or third race. So it's not that much. I haven't played it at all. Cause on Xbox 360, for the compatible, you can play Xbox One.
You're in easy reach of the top three.
So and then it came with the free gold. That's all the only way down playing it. For 360, it didn't play you. Xbox One. Each race only lasts about a minute. So most of the time.
You're in the top three. Push for the win.
So, okay. So good. Nope, this is it. I don't like to slow down when I go around the corners. I just go full speed, full throttle. I let go of the gas, but I don't let go. I don't want to hit the brake at all. Just keep on going. Keep on going until it sinks. But right now, I only got one flashback. And I'm in third place. But there's one and two right in front of me. As long as I can get... I want to get in first place at least. Or at least first or second. Yeah, I should be able to get first here. Yeah. I got first in all the races. There were like two races I think that I did. And all the rest like a minute. Or a minute 50 or something. This is the other thing. I did
all by myself.
139.
First place. Can't get better than that.
I think that's it. I don't know. I haven't seen the other ones. Should be it with that one.
I didn't complete no objective. That's good. That's okay.
Okay, so you've got a few choices now. You can continue competing with New Union. You can accept the invite to meet the Transamerica Pacers, or if you want to get some practice in, I've organized a test drive at Indianapolis anytime you need it.
Which one? Mustang? I'm gonna go with... Oh, they have the same stats anyway. With Mustang. I like Mustangs a little bit better than the other car. I haven't seen this track yet, so I don't know what it looks like. The easiest thing to do is just go forward. You just ride the other cars. You go around the corner.
Miami's roads have an uneven camber, so watch they don't unbalance the car. So we landed a face-off event against the Transamerica Pacers. This is pretty good.
Nope. Did I disintegrate?
Transamerica Pacers are all about one-on-one racing. Now I need to warn you, contact is allowed. I don't recommend it, but just keep alert. Outstanding. What a result.
Like the stairway or the ladder effect. Where you go with one person, go to the other. There's only eventually one winner. So we're gonna win. No, we'll end it. How do we start? Improve
your times in sector 1 and begin with a better chance.
We got one more race. It's the finals. It didn't take very long to get to the final. Longest drift. 28 miles. Here we go, final race.
Well done. That will make the Pacers take notice. This one.
straightaway. It's a lot of fun.
Generate some more interest before we start the WSR. Why not have a look at your sponsor objectives?
Later, guys.
Bye-bye.